looked at the same way as how George Floyd was looked at. And that's what I realized. And I was like, I need to be on the street right now. And I went and I marched, you know, and I it was so empowering to see there are good people out there. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Listen, I'm going to be a pilot. And if you want to look at my race and negatively attribute things to it, that's on you. And you got to make peace with that. But I'm going to show that any athlete of any color, of any race, can make it in sport regardless.